Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission and let the other settlements know what's coming. They're wrecking. You too. I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I'll let you know the moment you see their helicopters.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We have to make do with what we have.
Did you see anything?
Where could...
I'm sorry I can't help you right now. I need to get this generator fixed so we can send a message to the other settlements.
I'll see if I can help elsewhere.
I'll run out of bales before we're done here.
We can pull more out of the old cabins. The ones we don't use anymore.
Can't the Smith Fortune work? I just need a few dozen.
He's making arrowheads. As many as he can before they arrive. I'd rather run out of nails, wouldn't you? You there. I could use some help if that's what you're here for.
How did you find this place? What brought you here?
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy thing to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here. The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in caves and ruins.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Thank you.
people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right. Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move, move.
Surrender at once.
Look out! Stay under cover. Pull back. Stay together.
Lay down your weapons, or you will be shot.
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Overrun by the natives. Croft is with them. Several casualties. Men are dead and scattered.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source!
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit. They must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity.